imagine a world with you gone. The joy and the chaos, the demons made of. I'd be so lost if you left me alone. You locked yourself in the bathroom.
There's lying on the floor when I break through.
I pull you in to feel your heartbeat. Hear me screaming, please don't leave me. Hold on, I still want you. Come back, I still need you. Let me take your hand.
Always tell
I'll
the girl.
Make you right.
Tell her how you feel.
I swear to
you don't want to get to be my age with no time left life. Wishing you told her.
Hold on, I still need you.
You're lucky you're my daughter.
So are you. You have cancer, Dad. Stage 2.
Andrea.
Symptoms include, in order of escalation, stomach pain, fatigue, loss of appetite, irritability, cardiac arrest. How many of these have you been having? Were you ignoring them or just neglecting to tell me?
Bishop, I handpicked every member of this team. Not all of you were the best recruits, but I picked each one of you specifically because you were the right mix, the right magic to become a family, a crew that would love each other, risk their lives for each other. That's what I have to do today for my family.
Hold on, I still want you.
You're not well, you can't.
Exactly, that's why I'm gonna save my daughter's life, and I'm gonna do right now what I've done for the last 40 years of my life, which is be a damn firefighter. Now you get me on that roof.
Let me take your hand, I'll make it right. I swear to love you all my life. Hold on, I still need you.
I have cancer. And I'm not
going to
get chemo.
Sure. That's no more of these to you.
The only thing that's okay in any of this is that he went out his way.
What's that?
There it is!
Talk to Andy about this.
Would you stop fidgeting, Tanner? The whole thing's going to fall apart.
I can't believe I...